Welcome to Trading Floor. I'm David Kasper. We just saw the release of the Eurozone interest rates from the ECB unchanged at 1% and the subsequent press conference. Trichet is talking about the rate outlook. He's saying currently that interest rates are appropriate at 1%. He's saying that inflation is subdued. But although in the next couple of months he actually expects inflation to come back in positive territory. He's seeing increasing signs of economic expansion, and he's also revising the 2010 GDP forecast to a range prior range from minus 1% to positive 0.4% to now a new range of minus 0.5% to positive 0.9%, and also says that the labor market is worsening less than expected. So in general, this should be regarded as a slightly more positive or slightly more optimistic with regards to the Eurozone economy and the Eurozone rate outlook than you might have feared. Although that's not really how the market is taking this, because the euro dollar is down by 40 pips since he began talking, and the DAX is down about 15 points. Bunds are up about 5 pips, so this is the market reaction is quite unanimous in taking this as worse than expected, although that's not really how we see the rhetoric. Gold is also being hit by the euro dollar weakness, and now trading just above the 980 level. The S&P future is indicating that it's above 1,000, but also being hit just slightly. But we suspect that the market is really positioning itself for the release of the ISM non-manufacturing, which is out at 14 o'clock GMT. And that is expected at 48, still in a contractionary territory. And of course, if it comes out above 50, which is the demarcation between contraction and expansion, that should lead to a strong rally in stocks, at least intraday. Because that would be the first time since September 2008 where ISM non-manufacturing would come out above 50. But as I said, expected at 48, so let's see what happens at that time. Stay tuned.